Blog Talk Radio.
Hello, everybody. Jeremiah chapter 33. The book of Jeremiah 33, verse 3 says, "Call unto me, and I will answer you, and show you great and mighty things which you do not know." So we are going to pray for an hour, and whatever you've been trusting God for during this time of fasting and praying for the reign of glory, have faith and know that the Lord your God is faithful, and he says he will diligently reward those who diligently seek him. So as you go before the presence of God in an hour prayer, whatever you are praying, have faith, and you will see the hand of God fighting and intervening and visiting you. So let's go before God for an hour. Just cry out to God and bring your supplication, your needs, your situation to God, and he will answer you in the name of Jesus. Let's pray. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Lord, we thank you, Lord. We worship you. We give you all the glory. We give you all the honor. We give you all the praise. For you are an awesome, magnificent God. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. We worship you, Lord. We worship you, Lord. We give you all the glory. We give you all the honor. We give you all the praise. For you are good, and your goodness and your mercies endure forever. Lord, you are good, and your goodness and your mercies endure forever. Lord, you are good, and your goodness and your mercies endure forever. Recover soon, a machine in the Mosele Vishana, Vazale Vizale Vishana, Valabalaba, Mosele Vasale Vilibi, Antale Vilibi. Recover Sandy Vishikaraba Sakaraba, she carries Zele Celebrity. Mona Bada Bada Basin and the Shannon was a little bit for the Satarabada Shakara was with the video and television. In Karabasata Yadabazula Basanda, the Vicatoli, the Anta, Rabababa Suna Machine, Musalabashin, the Celebrity Bashatarabas Celebrity. Rendell is Saturday, Karabasuna Machine, Karabasakarova, she Karabasuna Machine, Television Tools, Rikabasuna, she Karabasuna, she Karabasata, Television, Besarabashatari, Rimbalabasuna, Majanele, Visalibishanda, Bakurabasa, Televianta. Father God, you are faithful, you are faithful God, a faithful God, Lord. Where the God who answers prayer, Father, answer us, O God. Answer me, O God, answer me, O God, answer us, O Lord. As we cry unto you, Lord Almighty, come to our aid, come to our help, O Lord, to our help. Grant us help, O Lord, in the name of Jesus. Reka basuko rebo shiki rebo zike rebo zala bakura baba. Minka raba bazine ni zile zala bazile bishata libili. Mono bole bekara baba sune mire 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 bishaka raba basiata libili. Mozile shi zile zile zile. Rezele zile 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 Mona Bazale, Zele, Rekabasuna machine in his hand, Dalevicato, Zikiri, Vishiri, Visanda, Muna Mada Bada Barabas, Urabashada Barabasada Barabasata Barazada, Muna Bazili, Vishikarabasata, Yadabasukabashi, Kiribusikarabasata Baba, Rekabashin, Dilibusata, Barabasuna Mishata. Lord, we present our five prayer requests unto you, God. We pray. we present, O Lord, our five prayer requests unto you, O Lord, because you are the God who answers prayer in the name of Jesus. Lord, O God, come through for us in the name of Jesus. Father, we present our five prayer requests unto you, God, for you are the God who answers prayer. You are the God who answers prayer. You are the God who answers prayer. Father, answer us by fire. Answer us by fire. Answer us by fire. In the mighty name of Jesus, show us your glory. Show us your glory. Show us your glory. Show us your glory this week, O Lord. Father God, deliver us, O Lord, from all evil, O Lord. Show us your glory, O Lord. Rabba Sunama Shikaraba Basada. Make a way for us where there seems to be no way. Ribaba Sunama Shikerebo Sata. Rabba Sunama Shinerebo Sakaraba. Let it rain, O God. This year upon us, O Lord, let the rain of glory, let the rain of glory overtake us, O Lord. Let the rain of glory will show up in our lives, O Lord. Father God, show us your salvation, O Lord. Show us your mercy, O Lord. Deliver us, O God. Restore us, O God. Bless us, O God. Rebaba, redeem us from destruction, O God. Heal us from our sickness and disease, O Lord. Because Robo Shikaraba, Remanda Daba Zura Brava Sata, Mindi de Zedi de Zedi de Zedi, Riba Daba Daba Zura Brava Zedi, Munabada Baba Zedi, Rabada Zedi, Ramada Baba Zura Brava Zedi, Mandu de Vinibi Zedi, Ramada Baba 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 Fresh all your Lord, fresh fire, Lord, fresh all your Lord, fresh anointing, O God. I need the power of God, I need the fire of God, I need the presence of God, O Lord. I need your glory, O Lord. Father God, manifest your glory in my life, O God. Baptize me with the Holy Ghost and power. Baptize me with the Holy Ghost and power. Baptize me with the Holy Ghost and power. Baptize me with the Holy Ghost and fire. In the name of Jesus, baptize me, O God.
Run, Thank you. your son Jesus' name, oh God. You heal him, oh God. You heal him in the name of Jesus from sexual and perverted immorality. You heal him, oh God. In the mighty, matchless name of Jesus, God, I give you glory. I give you glory. I praise you. I magnify your name, oh God. I honor you. I worship you, oh God. I worship you, oh God. I worship you, oh God. I worship you, God. In your son Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. Rama Ma Sunday. Reke Besete. Toro Roko Boshika. Sandi Diye. Ke Besete. Diya Shandere. Reke Besoto Roko Boshanda. Hallelujah, Almighty God. Hallelujah, Almighty God. Hallelujah, oh God. In your son Jesus' name. In your son Jesus' name. Hallelujah, God. Rika Boseta. Rika Boseta. Reke Besete. Diye Shete. Diye Reke Besete. Diya Shandere. Kabiya Kostondo. Diye Shete. Victory right now, God, in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Lord God, to everyone on the prayer call tonight, oh God, in your son Jesus' name, whatever situation, Father, that they are facing, oh God, I declare and decree that victory is given unto them. They are the fragrance of victory. They will be led in a continual procession of victory. Their marriages are victorious. Their children are victorious. Their finances are victorious. Their victory in their children's jobs, oh God, in the name of Jesus. None of them shall experience collapse or failure, Lord God, in any areas of their life tonight. I pronounce it over them, Lord God. I speak it, Lord God, with the authority that has been given unto me through the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. I speak right now, Lord God, where sickness and affliction, Lord God, has plagued your people, oh God. Anybody on the prayer call tonight, oh God, something, Lord God, in their body, I pronounce right now healing and wholeness upon them right now. In the name of Jesus, by his stripes, you are healed. I speak healing. Many are the afflictions of the righteous, but God, you deliver us from every last one of us. You deliver us from every form of sickness, Lord God. Sickness in our legs, Lord God. Sickness in our bodies, in our intestines, Lord God. Sickness in our internal organs, Lord God. Sickness in our chest, Lord God. Sickness, Lord God. Sickness, Lord God, in our arms, Lord God. Sickness, Father God, in our eyes or our ears, Lord God. Sickness in the brain, Lord God. In the name of Jesus, I pronounce healing right now. Healing, healing, healing right now. In the mighty, matchless name of Jesus. In the mighty, matchless name of Jesus. Glory, hallelujah. Glory, hallelujah, Lord God Almighty. Glory, hallelujah, Lord God Almighty. Glory, hallelujah, God in the highest, in the absolute highest, oh God. Rabakiba, Sante, God, you have to all, you be given all the praise, honor, and glory, oh God. To you, all the praise, all the honor, all the glory, oh God. You are mighty, you are majestic, Lord God. There is no name above your name, oh God. Great and mighty, Lord God. Great and mighty is our God, Lord God. Your praise, Father God. Your praise is never ending. Your kingdom is never ending, oh God. In your son Jesus' name, you have already established, Lord God, the servants, Lord God, the children, Lord God, are victorious over the enemy, oh God, in your son Jesus' name. Those areas where Satan is trying to feel your glory, where your Satan is trying to come out. Yes, the presence of God, we command right now in the name of Jesus everything that we have to do against the God, we pronounce right now the return and pierce his own heart. We speak right now in the mighty name of Jesus. We declare it. We declare it. We speak it right now. Reka, ba, ba, ba. Reka, ka. Send it. Tedidia, shed, tedidia, ba, 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 ba. Shed, ta. Shed, ta, 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 ba, 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 shed, ta. Ruba, ka, ba, ba, si, ka, to, di, di, a, ta, di, 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 shat, ta. Ruba, ba, ka, sa, di, 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 we give you glory tonight, oh God. We give you glory tonight, oh God. We thank you, God. I thank you, God. My husband is coming home. My husband, Lord God. In the name of Jesus, my husband, Lord God. My husband is praying to you, oh God. In the name of Jesus, he confesses his sins, oh God. He confesses in the name of Jesus. He is declaring, Lord God, that he is called perverted righteousness, oh God, in your son Jesus' name. And he says that he has not been made a free for, oh God, in your son Jesus' name. He will not die by the sword. God, I give you glory and honor tonight that my marriage is restored. My family is healed. My brother is saved. God, I praise your name tonight. In your son Christ Jesus' name, hallelujah, Lord God. God,
shall know that you are the Lord. I'm going to do all my enemies to shame in the name. Rabba, 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 r In the name of Jesus, I say that, Lord, you will even fill me with the Holy Spirit. That, Lord, I'll be on fire. That, Lord, I will hear you, will fill you, God. Fill me with fresh fire. Fill me with fresh anointing in the name of Jesus. But I pray that your power will be so strong in me, that, Lord, when I go into the presence of any witchcraft, any wizard that may be operating around me, oh God, that, Lord, they will scatter. They will scatter in the name of Jesus. So that I pray that you would have mercy upon my husband and you will not take away the Holy Spirit from him. The Lord still will continue convicting him. The Spirit will continue speaking to him. But Father, in the name of Jesus, the Lord, you will be filled with God, that if you reach the repentance in the name of Jesus, after the Lord, you will run to God, oh God. The Lord, you will see he's the only way out of his merry tree. In the mighty name of Jesus.
Thank you. But if you could deliver me from a dog, I'm going to
baptized, oh God, in the name of
our five prayer requests unto the Lord. Our five prayer requests that as we enter into this week, the Lord will show us his salvation. The Lord will come through for us. Whatever we need this week, the Lord will come through for us and show us his salvation. And also commit your five prayer requests unto the Lord in Jesus' mighty name.
Q&A session is over.
Glory to you, but the Lord will be a testimony to many in the name of Jesus.
Salvation in every area of our lives, that our expectation in Him will not experience disappointment, that we will see the finger of God fighting for us, performing wonders, opening doors, restoring marriages, bringing healing, bringing deliverance, showing us His salvation. Let's pray right now that Father, manifest Your glory in my life this week. Starting from tomorrow, Lord, manifest Your glory in my life. Let's begin to pray. God for victory, for favor. When Esther fasted, the Bible says that God granted her favor. and the Lord also brought deliverance. Whatever purpose for which you fasted, may the Lord grant you your needs. May the Lord answer you. May the Lord show up in your life. Begin to thank God for an answered prayer. Our God is faithful. Let's begin to thank God.
Q&A session is over.
Begin to thank God. Again, I say unto you, if two of you will agree on earth concerning anything that they ask, it will be done for them by my Father in heaven. Again, I say to you that if two of you will agree on earth concerning anything that you ask, it will be done for them by my Father in heaven. For where two or three are gathered together in my name, I am there in their midst. Whatever you have prayed today, whatever you've been fasting and trusting and believing God for, the Father will answer you even in Jesus' mighty name. For assuredly, say that again, I say to you, where two of you agree on earth concerning anything that they ask, it will be done for them by my Father in heaven. May our Heavenly Father tonight answer our individual needs and want, even in Jesus' name. Starting from now, may the Lord show us his salvation. May the Lord come through for you. May the Lord open doors for you. May the Lord allow you to see a miracle this week in the name of Jesus. May doors that were shut begin to be opened, even in Jesus' name. May the Lord roll away every disappointment from your life this year, even in Jesus' name. May you see his glory. May you see his glory. May he see his glory. May the Lord make a way for you where there seems to be no way. May the Lord bring restoration into your marriage. May the Lord bring restoration to your family. May the Lord break the yokes of iron and chains of oppression off your life. May the Lord bring healing. May the Lord make a way for you to get your job, get your breakthrough, get your blessings, get your prosperity. Whatever you are trusting God for, may the Lord grant it unto you, even in Jesus' name. Those of you looking for favor this week, may the Lord favor you. 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 May the Lord show up in your life. And wherever you may go, whatever you may do, may the favor of the Lord be upon you. You are favored. You are favored. You are favored. When Esther fasted, she was favored and doors began to open to her. May you receive the favor of the Lord upon your life. And whatever you do, may people be good to you. May the Lord send good Samaritans into your life who will bless you in anything that you need. They will grant it to you in Jesus' mighty name. I pray that the Father will grant you her desire in Jesus' name. Amen. Your faith in God, your hopes in God will not be disappointed in Jesus' name. God bless you all, and I'll see you on Tuesday. Bye. God bless you.